gang vocal thing was a vision that Paul had, which I fell in love with immediately. You know, he really, he just kind of was talking about the presence it brings to songs, and especially if you're writing songs for the church, you know, you're writing songs for the body, you know, let's get people singing on it. And we got a bunch of guys here in Colorado Springs for a full day, like 40, 50 people, they sang on it.
And there's a couple of things to be mindful of. If you sing really chill, and we record you singing the same thing 50 times, it'll sound like a lot of really chilled out people. So if you sing really loud and you get into it, we record it 2 or 3 times, we're done, and it'll sound great.
We went up to the kids' choir. A bunch of, you know, innocent kids just singing on one of the songs. We gathered at a friend of ours' studio.
We gather around one mic and we're singing melody, no parts, you know, which is different and nice. I think throughout the CD, it's just a lot of we're just singing the song.
You know, it's kind of like all over the map, but the amount of people involved, I mean, the list goes on. But it's the church, you know, that was the goal. Let's get the church on the record. Let's get them singing. Let's feature the congregations. Is Jesus close?